I'm not a verbal or physical punching bag. I'm not a thug to hear you curse and blast. I'm not the object of your last scene. There's more to me than the diamond between my thighs. Your words are warm and sweet, but full of light. I see right through your naughty eyes because I am a woman. I am allergic to silliness. I can't stand foolishness, and I just hate your arrogance because I am a woman. Don't get it wrong, I respect you. I'll be there for you. But don't trip on me because I'm a woman. Hi. The piece I'll share tonight is entitled Breathe. Dear Christian. Yes, dear Christian. So, in the daylight you sing and pray like you have God's brightness, but at night you bow down to the praise of darkness. Today you curse, tomorrow you pray, and your voice you raise and say, God has grace. And then you spit in his face with those love sins you don't want to give to them. You cleave and claim to believe in God's power. Yet in the hour of temptation, you don't run but walk away slowly, hoping you will see wonders once. You say you're anointed, but left your Bibles at home covered with dust, letting your spiritual mentor continue to run, yet in the God of faithfulness, you say, I trust. Ooh. God invested all of heaven in you, but all he gets is but for two.
Is it going to be that good here?
Then start living right. Start living like wheat, not tear. I mean, really, are you being fair? First God made you through creation. Then he brought you through redemption, paid in full for your salvation, passed through all sorts of tribulation, and to save you, willingly give participation. Give God his bread back, you owe